Alright, so this is part 3 of my Case of the Golden Idol series. It came out weird, Golden Idol. I don't know if I'm going to beat it this part, but we're getting pretty close, I think. There's probably only like one or two more chapters. But yeah, we'll see. I may have to break this into 4 or 5 parts, depending how long it takes. Okay, so we just saw the aftermath of those guys taking control. So now it looks like there's some rebels fighting them or something. Seen these characters before. Oh yeah, I think this is Peter. It's the tavern again. Man, it's like every location from the previous missions. Okay, both those lead out. Just making sure I wasn't missing anything in the bar. The bicycle. Oh. broken. So that's some sort of timeline of events. All right, we got all the pieces of info. Let's see how this goes. Okay, so it's like three different series of events that happen. Early in the morning, someone went to somewhere to do something because someone wanted something, 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 something. Okay. Let's try and figure this out. So what happened earliest? So the new invention or whatever. Half 11. Figure out the earliest thing. So Lazarus. Lazarus went out to meet somebody, and I think I saw a letter that he wrote. So I gotta figure out where he was going. The place where the idol was stolen and poor Willard Wright met his death. Wasn't that this place? Or was it this place? These might be too different. Oh, here's the pigeon, though. This was his response. I think. So this is... what's this place called? It's not that one. It's this one here. Which is the Bellwood Crossroads or the Cloudsley Cabin? It's the Cloudsley Cabin. Went to the cabin to kill. Who was it he tried to kill? 30 took 32 things from me. Wait, you have to go back? Oh, you have to go look at everything else? Okay, so I guess it's so you can go back and get the info you need. Oh, gosh. Willard Wright met his death. Willard Wright. He was pretty early. Him. Oh, that's Sebastian Cloudsley. Willard Wright. So Willard Wright died in the tavern. So that's the tavern, okay. This might be the second event. That's either a fake or a broken. What happened the earliest? Half 11. I think half 11 is the before noon. So I gotta find something that's even earlier than that. Thank you. carriage. We have to follow the path of the carriage. So the carriage went out first. They went to the castle, but why? With the cannon. So this has to be... Is that the castle? It's this place. What is that place? Cloudsley Manor or something? Blackfield Manor. Who went to the manor and why? Lazarus went. Okay. So, went to the manor to do what? What will we do now? What if the evil government men find us? So maybe he did use the cannon. Okay, so he wanted to probably... Ideal wife. Is it find the ideal wife? Become my ideal wife. Peter Batley? Okay, I'm close. Lazarus Hearst went to the manor to kill Peter Batley because Lazarus Hearst wanted to maybe find? Kidnap? Have? So it's something else. Maybe blackmail Peter? Fight? Or maybe it's kidnap. Kidnap Mary? Is that her name? Mary what? Mary. She's in one of these other things. Mary in here? No. I know I saw her somewhere else. Maybe it was here, actually. Yeah. Mary Richards. Oh, Mary. I got that on accident. Because she married badly, right? Lazarus died later, I believe. Killed someone at someone. This was later. It's probably afternoon. Figure out who died first. So it said Lazarus hadn't been back for several hours. It'd be interesting if Lazarus died here. Let's just say he did. So Peter Batley. Peter Batley killed Lazarus Hurst at the manor with the cannon. Oh, I have to fill the whole thing out. Okay. So we're going to do the timeline of events first. But that seems most likely right now. Before noon. This is when Lazarus died. I think this one involved the general, whatever his name is, Alistair Cock, I think. I think it was Alistair Cock. Who else went with him? Probably David. I'm assuming this is David here. Dented saber. Before noon. You know, this is what it is. Okay, they were in the carriage. They went to the bar, I believe. Or maybe not. Thank you. I think Alistair is one of them for sure. This was only one person on the bike. So maybe these guys went to the manor as well. Yeah, to get the idol back, huh? Ornu and Alistair, and maybe, I want to say David Gorin. Went out to try and find Lazarus Hurst. Instead, they found the golden idol at the manor. On the way back, they started to fight over it. Okay, super close. So I think I have one of the names wrong. Maybe it's not David. Who else would it be? Oh, probably the doctor. His name hasn't been mentioned yet, so it'll be James Turner. Those two are always together. Yeah. Okay. And then Alistair Cock killed James Turner at Crossroads. This needs to be Manor. There we go. Okay. In the afternoon. This must have been David. David Gorin went to the... Which one is that again? I think that's like the cabin. Cloudsley Cabin. Cabin to kill Walter Keane. Because Walter Keane had tried to blackmail Lazarus Hurst to get back his golden idol. So close. Okay. What am I missing? It's not Nicholas Mocker. Nicholas Mocker is the one in the camp right now. Oh, maybe it's 30 lost years. Ah. Okay, so we have the time limit events. So here, Walter Keane killed David Gorin at the cabin. Nice. Before storming the King's Castle with the Order Party, Lazarus Hurst led his men to Sebastian Cloudsley's old manor in order to kidnap his long-lost love, Mary Battley, who was hiding there with her husband, Peter Battley. Upon entering the manor, Lazarus and his troops were confronted by a drunk Peter and the cannon he had won while gambling. Peter blew up Lazarus, breaking the idol, and then fled the scene with Mary. Oh, okay. And then the idol was broken. All went down so spectacularly. And then the golden idol is useless. That's pretty interesting. The golden idol was found forever ago in some long-lost islands. They never explained the idol itself, which is disappointing, but the mystery is interesting as well. So it caused that whole crazy cult to be formed. they believed in magic, so I don't know. I don't know if the magic and the idol were kind of separate things. That was really cool. I love an investigation like that, trying to figure out what happened. Pretty good song too. Started texting my brother about the new Elden Ring DLC that was just announced. We're both pretty excited for that. Okay, I'm gonna have to make another video for the epilogue, so see you in the next one for that.